Hi guys and welcome back to the Mindful Investing channel. Today I want to talk about the GEO Group. So for all of you who don't know the GEO Group, let me give you a short introduction. GEO Group is the second largest operator and owner of private prisons in the US. They run approximately 123 facilities and operate approximately 93,000 beds. So let's look at their stock price. As you can see, they've really got beaten down over this last year. And naturally, if a stock really has gotten beaten down, it sparks my interest because there could be a potential misvaluation. And personally, I think there is misvaluation. So why do I think that they are currently undervalued? Basically, my investment thesis is that the Biden administration's plans to get rid of privately operated prisons won't really have a big impact on GEO's revenues. So let me explain you why. So let's have a quick look at those currently run private prisons in the US. They are almost all fully occupied, and therefore it's quite hard to just simply ban them. Before you could, in theory, ban all of those private prisons, you would have to create the facilities and infrastructure to transfer all those inmates to. So basically, as a state, you would have to build new prisons, which is quite costly and also sparks quite some public outrages if you just want to build a new prison in somebody's neighborhood. So what I think will most likely happen is either that the state buys the prisons from GEO and operates them afterwards, or that the state leases those prisons from GEO. So basically, GEO's revenues won't really get hurt in the way the market implies it via the valuation currently. So I think GEO is most likely going to keep the revenues same at a constant level, maybe a little bit of a decrease in those revenues, but it's definitely a valuation play. So let's have a quick look at a potential valuation for GEO. I value GEO using a DCF, based on their free funds from operations per share, looking at a holding period of 10 years and implying a growth rate for the next 5 years of negative 3%, and for the years from the next 5 years up to the next 10 years of minus 4%, with a final end multiple from end multiple of price to free funds from operations of 10. And looking at its valuation, the current rate of return that is probable at the current price level, if those assumptions are true, is around 31% per year for the next 10 years, which is definitely an attractive valuation if you believe that those assumptions are right. So finally, let's have a look how I entered my GEO position. Basically, what I did was sell 2 puts in GEO, because their implied volatility is really high because of their volatility, which basically means that I will receive quite some attractive premiums for selling those put options, and will probably most likely also get assigned to the stock at the end of the 45 days I normally target for selling put options. So that's it for the GEO Group. If you enjoyed the video, please don't mind liking and subscribing, and see you the next time.